doesn't love you, your dad left you, your grandma doesn't love you, and you're gonna grow up to be Adam Sandler.
My muscles are getting bigger. Yes, the sleeping times. Oh, sleep so many dream. Now it's time to pump the muscles. Yes, another day of muscles.
Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby.
If you step outside the sea bear circle, you lose. Are you ready, kids?
I can't wait to lose me, bucks.
I don't even like work. I just have nothing better to do.
Where am I? How did I get here?
Money, money, money.
I'm gonna buy the fruit that little peasant. I'm gonna buy every skin in the item shop.
You fools. When you are all distracted, I'll seize the opportunity to steal the Krabby Patty secret formula. Krusty Krab, here he come.
Don't you notice how I get quiet when there's no one else around? Me and you and awkward silence don't.
Moka-chan が教えてくれたいろんな見た目になれるアプリなんだって。どれどれ？
Never assume in life. Don't think that carrot big because carrot big leaf because small leaf carrot big not leaf big size. Sometime, on way to successful, first of steps of all of the steps to being successful steps are hardest of all of the steps to successing. Steps. Just because every one person going in one directional way does not meaning you are going to the directional direction to which every person which is going in. Go in your own independent in which way you are going in. Sometime in life everything pencil and everything smoothly with pencil is going smoothly. But then, unexpected happening it is happening unexpectedly in life. The important thing to do is to make solution to problem so problem is solution problem solution problem. Chair. The more you know or knowing what you are knowing and more your brain size and your head size big, the less you need to say to talk an argument with other people's with smaller brain head shouting. Thank you for watching.
Hi, I'm Peppa Pig, and today we're in Minecraft.
Wow, we're in Minecraft.
Yes, George, we are in Minecraft. George, look at that. That's an Enderman. Maybe if we look him directly in the eye for a really long time, he'll come be our friend.
Okay. Hello, Mr. Enderman. Hello. Hello, Mr.
Do you know how confetti sounds in an anechoic chamber?
Element of surprise!
Last week we discussed whether or not Doctor Strange's multiverse could be real, and I finally have an answer. Using Stephen Hawking's multiverse theory, I concluded that there are in fact 14,605 possible multiverses. But there is one problem. Out of the 14 million multiverses, there isn't a single one where you get some bitches. This is a quite rare phenomenon. This lack of bitch getting is so rare that even Dream had better as at speedrunning Minecraft, and he fucking cheated. I know you're probably asking why. Why do I get no bitches? But I think a better question is who. As in who the fuck yes. You see, nobody asked for your opinion, and by you giving it anyway, tells us that you want attention. A very common symptom of fatherless children. Funnily enough, there also isn't a single multiverse where your dad comes back with the milk.
But hey, that's just a theory of films!
Holy fuck, boys, Mother Nature's got my jock turned into a jelly right now. Oh, we're live? We're humming at a cool negative 19 right now. My balls are chafing a little bit. Road conditions are a little slippery. I'd recommend throwing on the jet speeds on the family wagon to get you from A to B. I seen a couple hockey moms flying into the ditches. Where's the Zamboni when you need a fresh flood? Fucking wind's blowing at about 50 clicks an hour. The only thing blowing quicker than the winds is actually Carter's sister. Madeline, how you doing? She'll be keeping me warm after this. Just an absolute burden. ODR conditions are a little bit skeptical. As a Junior C alumni, the grind never stops. Might be minus 19 out here, but if I ever see a tender out on the ice, don't forget the sunscreen. Back bar lights up the back of your neck pretty quick. UV 50 is recommended. Dishing this back over to Madeline. Hey Steve, do you have a lip pillow I could throw in, buddy? My gums are getting a little dry.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Send this nigga to the penis explosion chamber and have his penis exploded immediately!
In the beginning, in the beginning, yeah, in the beginning, yeah, in the beginning.
Fortunate news. I tested positive for COVID. 14 days in. Unfortunate.
G'day, oh, I've been married a long time ago. Would you to come from where to go? Would you to come from Bacalado?
Bananas. Rotate. Banana. Rotate. Frist. Banana. Go. Go. Can you feel it? But I'm spirit is dead. We have lost it. My sorry, my friend, lost it.
You okay?
Who are you to accuse me?
I ate 5 homeless people because I thought they were watermelons. Hi, my name is Sukmi Blickballs, and this is my story. It was a lovely morning, and I demolished my toilet after eating some spicy Miakins. I then was on my way to work when I seen 5 talking watermelons asking for change. I thought I was tripping, so I quickly devoured them and left. Guys, is it normal for your pee to be green? Asking for a friend, by the way.